can work and watch it. I have to go can't watch it when I'm driving.
All right, so. Yeah, that makes him a pedophile, man. That make him a pedophile. Yo, man, I gotta cover up shit. Brown Hornet from my hood. If Brown Hornet wanna know who the girls are in that video, he'll show up on that corner Thursday, Friday, and Saturday night, ask the girl with the security guard at the club if that's her in the shorts on the left. He wanna see the other one and talk to the other one. He can go right over there to 51st Street there. I'm sorry, 49th between Lenox and Linden. That's the High Steppers Club. That big, big club, that big garage with that big banner across there is called the High Steppers Club. High Steppers Club. And they're gonna tell you straight up from the door, in order to walk out of here with a pair of our stilts, you gotta be minimum age 17. Insurance reasons require it. You ain't getting out that door with a pair of their stilts. Oh, High Steppers Club, I'll back why.
Say it's the High Rollers Club,
High Steppers, that video I made in the parking lot, McDonald's parking lot, from the other end of the parking lot, it's called the High Steppers, bro. Brown Horn, yo, it ain't the first time Brown Horn has seen the High Steppers in the neighborhood. He know what time it is, man. Listen to me. The girl on the left is a security guard. She's a security guard three nights a week at the corner of Utica and Clarkson, that nightclub that's right there on that corner. The one on the left. The one on the right, you know, the only place I believe you could find her was in the High Steppers Club. You can't walk out of that building, that garage, or that clubhouse on those stilts if you're not 17 years old and can prove it. Insurance reasons require it. I'm back quiet. Yeah, the video game's gonna reflect that you're trying to sell Brown Hornet, that my name is right under yours on the Megan's War list. I got you, man. I hear you, dude.
Yeah, those kids could sing. I saw that video. What was the name? Cheetos?
No. I know what video you're talking about. The singing group, the Chitas, the gospel group. Yo, man, their mother and foot, yo, hit them up on Facebook, dude. They're real big there. Matter of fact, hit the parents up and ask them what their relationship is with Richie, and when they tell you, wow, Richie's been a close friend of our family for many, many years, and the kids love to perform for him. All right, let me get back in my quiet chair. The Cheatins, don't get it straight. Spell it right. That's C-H like the word Richie, the C-H and Richie, I like the word Richie. T as in the top dogs. Cheatins, C-H-I-T-A-N-S. Check that group out, ma.
Roger on his sheetings, okay?
That sound like grown women, huh?
Cupcake mad at how microphones work across a parking lot. Cupcake don't know his ass from his elbow. Cupcake couldn't look at a girl. Listen, to CK, who wasn't behind that camera in that line, to him they were 12 and 13 years old. Well, I tell you what, I'd be mighty ashamed if I found a 12 or 13 year old girl that dick and shapely with all that cellulite. All right, I'm back in my quiet chair. Mind you, these videos are in the favorite sections and the playlist on my channels. These videos in question are very, very easy to find. Brown Horn is probably watching CK's video, the cut-up remix remastered version. The real videos, you know, you gotta figure, okay, well, you know what, I don't want to see the one coming on off your channel, because I know just about every video on your channel is made up from other people's videos. I want to see the one on their channel, the original, man. Diamond in the back, sunroof top. You know your brother ain't shaking no hands with no registered, no motherfucker. What's the matter with you, man? That's right, and they come out of the High Steppers Club, which is located on 49th between Lenox and Linden. Just pull on that block, go High Steppers Club, just like that. And you cannot get out that door, that property, unless you are 17 years old. You will not be wearing their stilts if you're not 17. Insurance reasons require it. I'm back in my quiet chair. Well, listen, you know the way these cats work out here. Cupcake wanted to construe it his way. It's got to be his way only. He was right there. He knows what it is. Yo, this is what I say it is, it is. Fuck what that camera say. Fuck what those people say. Fuck what that club say. Fuck what those parents say. You know, none of that count. This is what it is. Hey, listen, let me not key up no more, man, because you got Brown Horner convinced that my name is right under him and two Father Blows on the back of all this. I'm back at McQuaid shit. You know, if Cupcake really wanted to talk to the two girls in that video, he would just show up any Thursday, Friday, or Saturday night after 10 p.m. at Utica or Clarkson. He'll be able to find the girl on the left, and I'm sure she'll have no problem acquiring the girl on the right. But nevertheless, when the girl on the left wearing the fucking security guard uniform when you know it's 21 and older, when she tell you, yo, that's my cousin or my best friend or she's so-and-so, I don't want to hear jack shit, man. It's easy to prove. You know what I'm saying? If he's talking about the Cheatins, the Tritons, the singing group, hell, man, you know, don't listen to me, don't listen to him. Just contact those parents right there. They're all on Facebook. Contact the group. Contact them. Say, yo, about this guy that made that video. And watch what they tell you. It might break your heart. Believe CK187 believes that anything he can say or make people believe about me out here gonna break my spirit. Yo, he's been living like this for 4 years. Cupcake believed that anything he can say, recut up, or just, you know, try to redictate, he believes that it's gonna break my spirit. Man, yo, listen, if that's not clear understanding him telling the public, I'm never gonna make it to the end of that day. I'm just gonna torture all of y'all out here, and then I'm gonna justify it by saying, I'm taking a dump on you, man. I ain't scared of you, man. You ain't crazy, man. I never seen you crazy, man. You ain't crazy, man. I've been taking a dump on you, man. Y'all, I'm back in the cup. Test 7, guys. Enjoy my tears. Brown Hornet, shame on you, Brown Hornet. Brown Hornet, shame on... Brown Hornet, shame on you for buying that bogus ticket.
Roger, Pistol. You 10-7. I'm going to be 10-7 too, man. No doubt.
Okay, we keep the pedophiles.
I'm gonna miss.